Cubs tie it as Fukudome scores on the Derek Lee RBI single. It's 3-3. The Cubs finally getting to Evan Meek.
Doesn't always have to be a home run or a ringing double to do some damage. This time just a ground ball through the left side to tie the ball game up.